We have accountability, go ahead.
The EDS is the explosive destruction system.
3, 2, 1.
It was designed to treat a recovered chemical warfare material.
Yeah, we heard that one.
I'm Larry Gottschalk, director of the Recovered Chemical Materiel Directorate, Chemical Materials Activity. I've been with the Chem-D-Mil program over 32 years. We put together the site plan. We did all the background work for the permitting and in charge of the basic operation, overseeing the crews.
This is operating.
EDS has 14 years operational experience. Its maiden voyage, if you will, was in Colorado in 2001 when we did the GB bomblets that were recovered out at the Rocky Mountain Arsenal.
Yeah, you didn't notice any wetness in that bag, did you?
Well, these munitions are actually easier for us to operate on because these are stockpiled munitions, which are the same configuration, the same lot. You know a lot about them as they come out of the igloos, as opposed to what we're typically used to, recovered chemical warfare material, which could have come out of a burn pit, which was the Army's way of destroying these items back in the 40s, 50s, and 60s. Because they've been burned or partially burned, you get all kinds of different configurations of the rounds when they come out. They're bent. Some of them are open, they're contaminated but not full. Some of them are completely intact and full. And because the rounds are bent, you can't necessarily do that six-pack array like we have out at Pueblo.
Number 3, okay, similar to this and the other two.
So one of the things we'll be able to demonstrate at this site that we haven't really been able to demonstrate at a lot of the RCWM sites is that multiple round capability. It's very hard to get 6 pristine rounds that you can put in the holders at a recovered chemical warfare material site. The increased production rate of the EDS allows you to obviously spend less days on a site, so it reduces the overall cost of an operation. Begin with the program and be able to develop the systems over the first 10 years of the program and take it to the field and be able to actually destroy all the chemical weapons that they've had is very fulfilling.